Good morning, guys. Breakfast. Bacon. Seekh kebab. Cheese. Bacon. Guys, I was in the middle of something and the package came. You know that means? Unboxing time. This is the Zebronix Fitbit, which Amazon has come from Amazon. As you know, I've started running and I looked online, I looked everywhere, and this was a great entry level Fitbit that I could get into. It was in various colors, which I really like. I'll show you which color it is, and I hope it's in that color first of all. Guys, you guys don't know me so well, but like my friends do, I have something like this in every color. Like I have a watch, clothes, glasses, I think now I've given it away, in this color. Now I've got a Fitbit. I've given my watch for repair. I'll show you that. It's a great quick silver watch. Look at this, guys. I'm obsessed with this like fluorescent orangey color in my life. So I'm just taking a walk to the barber. Also my Fitbit is here. So I'm gonna, yeah, it's recording. So I'm going to test it out. So hi guys, I just shaved, as you can see. It feels like my face is about 200-300 grams lighter. But I'm just walking to my friend's house. He stays in car only. And after I left those shoes, I think we'll try to go shoe shopping, and then maybe a nice salad dinner or something. So guys, you've met Smarty Pants, huh? Last time, look where she is. Can you see her? No, because she's in her cat tent. Hey, Smarty. I made that for her, by the way. So on Linking Road at City Walk, if you guys know where that is, I can't find running shoes that are not below 10,000. Why are running shoes so expensive, yaar? What are you doing, Smarty?
Don't worry, guys. I'm not going to commit suicide. Or this is not even a wine bottle. It had water in it. And see, it's all broken because fridge se bahar aa gayi. It fell out of the fridge.
You know, one thing about mothers, especially. Right now being Mother's Day, it's like 12:15 in the night, is that whatever time you come home, whether you've eaten or not, how hard you're working, they don't care. Whatever you're doing, they don't care. How much you've eaten, and you can look at me, I eat a lot, they don't care.
there's always brilliant food at home.
Mama, I don't think I say this enough, but I love you. I'm going to sign out on this, guys. Have a great time. Please subscribe, like my videos, tell me what you don't like. I would love it. See you guys tomorrow. Take care.